माधुरी दीक्षित जिनकी स्माइल डांसिंग और एक्टिंग के दीवाने हम सालों से रह चुके हैं has recently revealed that she also has a magical singing voice. Now Madhuri's first single was released and the single is called Candle which has been dedicated to the frontline workers who have been fighting day and night against COVID-19. Now in an interview talking about the single, Madhuri also revealed that next she would like to collaborate with Shah Rukh and Salman Khan, considering that not just they've acted together in the past but also the fact that all three of them have showed musical inclination during the lockdown, and this might make for a very interesting collaboration. We'll have to wait and watch and find out, but nonetheless, here's the story.
Just when we thought Madhuri Dixit could not wow us anymore, she has charmed the entire nation with her voice. Madhuri Dixit recently released her first single, Candle, and dedicated it to all the frontline workers working against odds against the coronavirus pandemic to keep citizens safe. While the song's video had some powerful and heartbreaking visuals of the COVID-19 warriors, we were also spellbound by Madhuri's voice, and it's surprising that after all these years lip-syncing songs in movies, she never offered to sing for herself. Lekin thanks to the lockdown, hame unka ye roop bhi dekhne ko mila hai, and like the saying goes, better late than never. While we hope we can get to hear Madhuri sing more frequently now, Madhuri is looking for some high-profile collaborators. The Dhak Dhak star who acted opposite Shah Rukh Khan and Salman in some big-budget films in the 90s has expressed her desire to now collaborate with them on music as well. In a recent interview, when asked about her former co-star Salman and Shah Rukh Khan also releasing music videos during the lockdown and if the three will ever sing together, Madhuri said, "Well, let's hope so. That's a candle of hope I will hold. I loved watching Shah Rukh Khan for I for India. I think he was very cute. And Salman is doing his own song and picturizing it. He is at his farm, so he's shooting there. It's amazing. We are all artists. We are all part of this. Acting, dancing, singing, it's all a part of the same art. It comes under art and we all have it in us. There are so many talented people we have in the industry who can sing as well as act. Well, if that happens, it will truly be a musical magnum opus, and we are sure fans are already excited just thinking about such a possibility.